Keeper Mahinder Singh Dhoni, 64, nut out of just 32 deliveries, turned it around for rising Pune Super Giants as the debutants ended their Indian Premier League campaign with a 4-wicket victory over Kings XI Punjab on Saturday. Dhoni, who smashed 4 fours and 5 sixes, clobbered left-arm spinner Akshar Patel for 3 sixes and a 4 in the final over to not only take Pune over the line but finish at the penultimate spot in the points table. Placed at the bottom and already out of the contention for the playoffs, the match was an inconsequential affair for both the sides. Earlier, riding on skipper Murali Vijay and Gurkirat's brilliant half-centuries, Punjab reached 172 for 7 in 20 overs. INS report.